So it's that time of the week again, it's Riff of the Week, and this week I'm bringing you a massive, slightly complicated riff from one of my favourite bands of all time. Big riff is taken from a song called Themata by a band called Karnivool, and it's from their 2005 Themata album. Now, Karnivool, for those of you who don't know, are a progressive rock band from Perth, Australia, and if you need any help entering their back catalogue of music, I would say listen to the Themata album first, Sound Awake second, and Asymmetry third. Themata is full of riffs and really cool melodies. Sound Awake is like a masterpiece of an album in my opinion, and Asymmetry is on a different level entirely. So the tuning they're using on this is actually quite an unusual one. So I like to think of it as half E standard and half drop B. So this half we have E, B, G, and the other half we have B, F sharp and B, and that sounds like this. And skinny top, heavy bottom strings will be your friend here. I'm using a set of 10-52s on this Manson guitar and it holds it like a dream. So I'm using a nice driven tone through a Line 6 Helix LT just behind me here, and that's going directly into Logic and directly into your ears. So what I would say is go and drop tune your guitar and let's play along to the tabs. I'm going to break this down slowly and I'm going to show you the bits that actually are quite complicated, but with a bit of practice you can get them quite easily. So this part of the riff repeats three times. And then on the fourth one, this bit changes. So instead of playing this, you play this instead. So one thing I would really encourage if you're struggling with this, as it is a complicated riff, is just break it down really, really slowly and then just sort of like gradually build yourself up to it. I've had to relearn the riff to actually record it for this video, so it's not the easiest, but once you get it, it's really, really fun to play. So I found it quite difficult to play this bit initially. And when I'm playing that riff up to speed, it's basically just pick and hope for the best. So hopefully that comes across in the video. You'll notice every time that I play that, there's a look of fear in my eyes. So let's play the riff slightly more up to speed and see if we can manage it. So there you go, far from perfect on my part, but it's good to practice and good to play, and it's a really fun riff. Plus, this tuning is a lot of fun to play for chords. Thank you for sitting with me on this week's Riff of the Week. Hopefully it's been somewhat educational. Do we have any Karnivool fans watching this video? If so, let us know what your favourite Karnivool song is of all time. And if you'd like me to attempt any of their riffs from any of their albums, just let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe.